our house is like set up with energy efficient light bulbs, the fluorescent ones.
Well, the first thing is that I try to be as most sustainably developed as possible.
I like to contribute to the environment by turning off my lights when it's not necessary.
We're riding the TTC to school every day.
In everyday life, I do the usual close the top with the brush receiver.
Well, we do pretty simple tasks like riding the TTC and recycling and turning off the lights, turning off the taps, stuff like that.
I use reusable water bottles instead of plastic ones.
To the environment by carpooling with my friends.
I turn off my lights when I exit a room.
In school, we reuse textbooks used by students in the previous years.
Well, to be energy efficient, I usually try and like use appliances like computers and dishwashers and stuff off peak hours.
I wash my clothes in cold water.
I don't watch TV that much because I don't have time. I go on the computer rarely.
We have solar panels at our home.
And I make sure I never litter.
And I turn off the tap when I'm done.
No, I don't.
Probably not. No, I don't
think
so.
Yeah, probably not.
We're kind of left hanging.
I think that if everybody just does what I do, then yeah, it can.
No.
I think it's a good start, but I think always there's more to be done.
No, I don't. I think if we had a little more instruction from the government or something like that, we would know what to do to make more of an impact.
That is a start, but I don't think it's all enough because we need participation of the whole world to do everything together. If you're not going to participate together, it's not going to turn out to be very efficient. And we need a team to do what we have to do for the world because we all live on one world.
Hello, Mom?
Yeah, I just missed the bus. Can you give me a ride to school this morning? Okay, meet you there. Bye.